Ms. Rachel Long, can take two cuts.
Chairman, in my house visits and conversations with residents, I've observed increasingly interest amongst private estate residents, specifically condominium residents, in being engaged in sustainability efforts. However, access to recycling bins for different materials is limited in condominium estates. In addition to keeping HDB estates sustainable, with a rising proportion of residents living in condominiums and other apartments over the last decade, it is vital that we also support these residents in Singapore's sustainability efforts. Can the Ministry share future plans to support and encourage recycling efforts in private estates, especially in the condominiums? My second cut. A 2018 study by Future Cities Lab found that the less educated and less wealthy people in Singapore are less actively engaged with urban nature, with potential negative impact for health and well-being. Understandably, expending finances on travel to nature reserves would not be a priority for the lower income. Many lower income working adults also may have limited time to access nature. For some, the distance between their households and green spaces deter the frequency of their visits. With this in mind, how will the Ministry continue to improve equity in green spaces, access for the lower income families, especially for our children?